We are threatened by the now, so we jump to the past or the future. What is actually experienced now possessed a lot of powerful things. It is so powerful that we can't face it. And maybe that's why we seek religion. Maybe that's why we